A man was killed today in a car crash in Crawford County. It happened around 1 o'clock this afternoon on Richardson Mill Road. The victim was driving a four-wheeler when it collided with a pickup truck. Crawford County Sheriff Lewis Walker says they are not releasing the victim's identity until the family has been notified.